I'll be the first one to admit that, yes, I am a wee bit emo. That's fine. What's not fine is the fact that as a kid, I wanted to be the coolest, edgiest kid around. I was 9 years old, and I shaved half of my head and only wore the same black hoodie. I'd go to play pretend with my friends, and I'd always have to have the powers of darkness and fire. I had to be the cool villain all the time. I don't know what made me like this.